Welcome to Inside Outboards with your host, Cody Bass.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Big hello to the new subscribers. Thank you for stopping in and joining us here. Okay. Well, now, it's a beautiful day out. What do you say we take that fitty Mercury and that welded aluminum skiff out for a boat ride? I think that sounds like a bunch of fun to me. Want to go? Let's go.
Here comes another one. Got the Merc, Classic 50, Luma Weld skiff, and we're going to be heading out. Let me get out of here. Got this guy's weight. Leader. Got the bulbous bow on it there, you can see. Ocean Invictus. Warrington, Oregon. Oregon. Thank you. little something on. Don't know what. Ain't fighting real good. But there's something on it. Come on up. That almost feels like a just dead weight. Might be a big old jellyfish. Who knows? Starfish. Ain't seeing it yet. Come on up, you. A little bit of current running through here, I think. Ooh, big old double up. Well, I got him, I'd say. Actually, a pretty fish when you think about it. There he goes. There he goes. Okay. Let me get you another small chunk of herring on here. And get my rod tip unhung. Do you like salmon, boys and girls? Because I just got a nice king salmon on this thing. Now, I don't have a net, so this is going to have to be tricky that I don't lose him. Ah, isn't that a nice king salmon? Could be a silver, I'm not sure. Come here, you. Don't. And we got him. How about that? Looky there. He hit it right on the drop. Whoa! He hit it right on the drop. Beautiful salmon. Gotta love that. That would be called yummy. Yeah, a little bit of steaks on the grill, maybe some smoke. Alrighty. See that there little baseball bat? I'll be back. Don't know what she be, not very big. Maybe a flounder, sculpin, cabezon. There it is. What is it? Sculpin. Again, little one though, little bitty one. Whoa, got some pretty red on him. We'll let him go. At least that's the plan. I'd like to keep my bait if I could. There we go. Alrighty, keep my bait and everything. There we go. There we go.
that a beaut or what? Now, do you know what caviar is? Well, this is a nice big hen, and so I'll get some nice caviar out of there. I show you. Isn't that pretty? And I'll turn that into red caviar. There's my other one. Yeah, caviar. Beautiful fillets. Right down along that fin there. And right along that back one. And lift off that other fillet. Will go away. Okay, in the bucket. Alrighty. And we want to just neaten things up a little bit. Off them rib bones, but save that belly meat, because that's the good stuff when you're smoking them. Yes, sir. Keep the tip of that knife right up. Them ribs, but save that belly. Then I'll come through here and pick out these pin bones right there. And those fillets are ready to go in the brine. Yes, sir. Fresh right out of the ocean. Woo-hoo! Alrighty. She's a-smoking. Well now, do you like that Alaskan smoke? Salmon, boys and girls, that's gonna make some good dip or some good snacking for sure.
There you go. Fresh, caught, right out of that ocean. Alaska smoked salmon. Yummy. We'll be right back.
Don't forget to flush, clean, and lubricate your backup kicker. That's the one that's going to get you out of trouble and back home when your other kicker fails. So, you got to take care of it. Now, there's a hack you can count on. We made it home before the rain started pouring down real hard, and got my engines all flushed with fresh water, a little lubrication, and got all that taken care of before it started really blowing and raining. But it did start really blowing and raining. So I hope you enjoyed hearing a beautifully running two-stroke 1983 classic 50 horsepower Merc. If you're watching the video, close your eyes for a little bit and don't pay attention to all that shaking around in the boat and just listen to that Merc. Sweet sound. I love the way these classic four-cylinder 50 sound. They just have a really sweet two-stroke sound to them that I like a lot. And this one runs really well and pushes this pretty heavy boat pretty daggum good, as you can see in the video. So I hope you enjoyed a little bit of fishing, salmon fishing, whatever happens to bite my hook fishing. That's typically the kind of fishing I do. And I hope you enjoyed seeing the beautiful, silvery, fresh Alaskan salmon. I know I will. Don't you know? So, it's getting a little long. You know what that means? That means that's one more hack from Kodiak. Thanks for watching.
Please like, share, and subscribe to Inside Outboards with your host, Kodibass.